Hello friends, welcome to Queen Chef. Today we are going to see how to make a spicy and delicious soya bean curry at home. For that, first in a mixer jar add 6 to 8 pieces of ginger and garlic and 10 to 15 pieces of small onion. Close it. We have to blend it like smooth paste. Blended it. No need to add water. You can add it if you require. In a pressure cooker, heat 2 to 3 tablespoons of sesame oil. This will make the curry a more tasty. When oil is hot, I will add 1/4 teaspoon of mustard. When it pops up, add few fennel seeds, some curry leaves, a little cinnamon and bay leaf, which gives a good aroma to this recipe. Then add 2 medium-sized tomatoes. Saute well till the tomato gets mashed well. Then we will add a blended paste. Saute it until the raw smell of paste goes out. When the flavor goes out, add 1 tablespoon of roasted fennel powder, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of chili powder. You can add it even more or less. Add required salt. Mix well. Keep the stove on low flame while adding masalas to avoid burnt. Pour little water to prevent from burnt and keep on medium flame now. Let the raw smell of masalas goes and bring it till the oil separates from spices. When the oil gets separates, we are going to add a soya bean. At this stage, I will add a 250 gram of soya beans and give it a mix well. Pour sufficient water to cook the soya beans. It's 600 ml. Beans should completely covered by water. No problem if the amount of water may be high, but should not be added too low. To this, we will add a 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala powder and little fresh coriander leaves. Stir it, then allow it to boil. Once it starts boiling, close the lid and put whistle. Keep on medium flame and allow it to become 2 or 3 whistle. Now it's time to open it. Looking so colorful and tasty. Soya beans are cooked well. That's it. Do try this soya bean curry at your home. Enjoy and share your comments. If you like this video, do share and subscribe the Queen Chef. Thank you.